Rafiki, a beloved character from the animated movie The Lion King. He was the shaman and advisor of the loyal lion family. In real life, Rafiki is a mandrill, the world's largest species of monkey. Mandrills are found in tropical rainforests and forests of Central Africa. They are omnivorous and eat both plants and small animals. They have strong jaws and teeth and can live up to 20 to 30 years. If you like this wise monkey too, don't forget to like and subscribe.